Hello, Simon.
I can see you.
I must hurry back to the way where I then saw him. I'm sorry, what's my name? Yeah, nothing, so okay. Give me the battlefield. I take that. I will take that. I take that and that. Okay. This is so weird. I'm gonna take grandson and keep this. And a gun piece is the place. Or one great danger comes from. Why does it keep dropping back here? I don't know. I'm confused. How? Okay. How did I forget about that? Pushy. Rush. And it's my favorite puzzle. Thank you. Yo. Don't you dare. Okay. Bloop, bloop. Thank you. I take that. There was upon a time there was a peaceful world with the fluffs. Next troop in dreams against the shade dogs who create nightmare. Not so long ago, the shadow man roses. Was power controlling the Shade Dogs and conquering the Dream Realm too, but even that wasn't enough. To stop him, a secret order was founded in the Mantua. An alchemist named Vidalis forged the scepter and Hedwell? Defeat the Shadow Man. The Order saw him inside of a sarcophagus, but they didn't know he was only feeding on nightmare. Slowly regaining power until he rises again. There we go. No, I'm doing this wrong.
From ashes to ashes, from dust to dust, so it must be.
I am eternal.
Cool, pal. Good. us here. I am doing this one. I am not focusing. Alright. There we go.
Yes.
Another human in our world?
I'm Pamela, a friend of Hans. I'm from the real...
Yes, yes, we know. Yosef told us all. I am Sandor, king of the Fluffs. So sorry, but we can't let you out. You see, we're prisoners here too. So long as the Dreamgate is closed, the Hedron is kaput.
But I've got the Hedron with me. I can open the gate for you. Just tell me how.
Really? Well, in that case... You must see Laszlo, the Ancient One. He lives in the sky. But a human could reach him with a magic boat. We cannot leave this shelter, but return if you need something. We Fluffs have many useful things. Defeat the Sandman, and we shall bring sweet dreams to you humans once again.